Psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then. It's all right.
Claire. Claire.
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing a suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. We all human, Psycho. And we all fought. Me, you, Nomad, Jester, all of us. We fought. Not the goddamn nanosuits. Now it's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now? Michael, just so we're clear, this is going to be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm going to be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. Just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. Yet. I'll see you on the other side.
Intercepting NAT's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.
Signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Zeph Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Zeph AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Thank you.
is Venom Command. We picked up your comm signature. Thought we could maybe help each other out. Zeph Resistance is... Ah, fuck it. Look around. It's a shit show.
Venom Command, I'll keep it simple. I'm taking down those Zeph AAAs. Any assistance is welcome. Otherwise, stay out of my way.
Roger that, Prophet.
Vulture 4 is secure. I've put her on a free holding pattern. Just give me the word and I'll bring her in.
Good. That hive mind energy connection. If I can hook into what's powering this artillery, I can control it.
connected. Artillery is disabled. Bring her in.
Roger that, Prophet. I'm en route. Stand by for some serious destruction. She's down.
Roger that. Moving to the next AAA.
Copy that. We'll hold position. Just give the word. Okay. That wrapped. Dropship inbound.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 13% of estimated power apex. White Hole is now extant within our solar system and is considered non-spontaneous.
More of the team under heavy assault! We need backup now, or this resource is gone!
Less than 10 micrometers.
HVTs you want destroying, just mark it with your visor. Give us a few minutes to set up, and we're all yours.
Use your visor to mark the target.
5, Alpha 7. All cell units conform to Protocol 18, Zulu 6. Columbus Circle is Surface
Zero. Target locked.
Be advised.
Fire!
All targets at Surface Zero are now tagged as priority threats.
Cell units?
Target is down!
Max, you don't have a clue. Locked.
Orders away! That's a hit.
Mortars are dry. You're on your own now.
Thank you.
disabled.
Hold it steady, Prophet. I'm coming in. AAA is down. Moving to holding position.
Great work, Michael. Moving to the next target.
Heads up. Seth are reinforcing.
Thank you.
Prophet, this is Romeo India 6, ICV. Here you're in the area. We're in a big pile of shit here. Any support from you will be welcome.
Stage 3. Liberty Beam now at 28% of estimated power apex. White Hole Horizon is now measuring at least 18 kilometers.
Prophet, this is Romeo India 6, ICV. Here you're in the area.
Prophet,
we're in a big pile of shit here.
Got you covered.
Any support from you will be welcome.
Take out the next AAA. All units, priority asset requires fire support. Engage as necessary. Over.
Take the gunner seat and we'll roll.
Come in. One last time. Come on, Michael. Blow this thing already.
All right, just hold it steady. We're nearly there. Boom! She's down. I think we've punched a hole straight through the Ceph defenses. We've got a window open all the way to the beam. Now just clear the LZ. I'm gonna put this VTOL down. Yes! That's for Lin Shan. She's down. Jump in the gunner seat. Come on!
Strap in tight. Had something on my tail for a while now. Might get a bit... Hello, lads! Okay, I'm gonna swing in between the buildings. Slow them down a little.
That usually work?
No idea. Fuck!
Keep them off our tail! Evasive maneuvers!
Don't give me that! My great-granddad flew Defiance over London. sent. We're done. Never in the field of human conflict have so many ugly squids been utterly fucking splattered by so few. I've got warning lights going off all over the dash. What's it like back there?
Multiple fires. Pretty beat up. No way she's gonna make it.
Okay. Can't risk a ground landing. I'll squeeze out what I can. Let's see if we can make the loose Haddon building. Should have a good view of the beam from there. Sound like a plan?
Let's do it.
Almost there. Come on! Come on! I think we... made it. Shit!
Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
Michael? Where the hell are you?